we feel completely threatened when we walk on the street from folks on the street. They're just simply saying, could we please have a little bit of police protection or support?
$3 per day. Get your Octavita Complete Essentials by calling 8.
Powerful, because what Jesus is basically saying, they're kind of trapped. Now instead of him being
tremendous human sacrifices over there. Have you seen the news?
La práctica, aunque beneficiosa, es cruel y repugnante. Y aunque útil para los hombres, injusto. Esto es una buena manera. Poco en la cura, con cual este hombre cumplía con todos los elementos.
Understand how many or where in the
Cuba jornada de preparación antes de la segunda sesión extraordinaria de la décima legislatura.
Esta membresía más de un centenar de...
This rocket has been transported to a launch pad at the NATO Space Center in the southwestern county of Kuhum one day ahead of launch. According to the Science Ministry on Tuesday, the three-station launch vehicle left the assembly building at 7:20 a.m. and traveled 1.8 kilometers to the launch pad at a speed of 1.5 kilometers per hour, arriving at 8:54 a.m. The rocket has since been erected on the pad, where the final preparatory stage began with inspections of the hydraulic and pneumatic pressure systems, as well as the electricity within the fuselage. The ministry said the installation at the pad is expected to be completed by 7 p.m. today.
Je voulais que le Japon prenne la direction d'un monde humanitaire. Lors de ce sommet, un certain nombre de préoccupations.
high of 16 degrees. Both staying dry with sunshine and a high of 16 as well. Right now it's 14 degrees. I'm Ashley Legasse for Toronto's breaking news, traffic, and weather. The next update at 10.